about to say cum covers, but that doesn't sound good. My people that have always been here supporting your boy, just want to say much appreciation. So I have been dropping, you know, vlog video after vlog. You know, the videos aren't doing as good, but I kind of expected that. But there's, you know, those vlogs, there's still workouts in it. You know, so definitely check those out. I'll put a playlist right here. Check those videos out. We traveled to Spain, London, and Amsterdam. Out of all the places were great, but Amsterdam by far. Amsterdam is that spot. I have been injured. The reason why I haven't done any workout videos is because, or rugby or anything, is because I've been injured for the past 3 to 4 weeks. I had an AC sprain, and I had to get x-rays and everything, so I've kind of been out and feeling a bit better. This is about, that's about where I could get it without like having to force it. This is me forcing it, so it's boom, you know? So like I said, I've just been dealing with this injury, and my workouts haven't been that, well, been good, you know, more so like leg stuff. Because I can't put too much pressure on my shoulder when I squat and stuff, so I've been kind of just trying to do whatever I can with my workouts, you know, that doesn't bother my arm, my shoulder. So that being said, head to the gym right now.
Okay, I'm back out fresh on the scene. Franchise best on the team. Blue faces busting out the scene. New life is something like a dream. Back out fresh on the scene. Franchise best on the team. Blue faces busting out the scene. New life is something like a dream. New life is something like a dream. Don't get it confused. I see them paying the play. They be paying for pussy. My nigga, I'm paying my dues. They cannot see me unless I'm on TV. And times when they happen to turn on the news, I am not worried about shit but the money. Cause you cannot buy shit with all of them views. I've been on 10 like 4th grade. Same nigga, but I'm more paid. Lame niggas throwing more shade. But you know it don't faze me. I'm blowing out gas to the hole with hazy. With a new chick cause my old bitch crazy. Just a young player that the West Side made me. But how could you blame me and how could you tame me? You can't. Popping that pussy, you claim you a saint. Do what they can and they hate what they ain't. But I am the greatest, that ain't for debate. Raising the stakes and I'm eating them too. Hitters on deck, what you need them to do? Fuck all that talking, I leave it to you. Cause I gotta go, got a meeting at 2. Tell me why all of the shit that you saying don't never match up with that shit that you do. We mobbing and thugging, you bitching and bugging. There's nothing that we got in common. I've been out grinding and hustling, investing this paper. Got tired of eating that ramen. All of my music be heat, I ain't missing a beat. I've been blessed with impeccable timing. Watch all them people who friendly, it turn into envy whenever they see that you shining. Okay, I'm back out fresh on the scene. Franchise best on the team. Blue faces busting out the scene. New life is something like a dream. Back out fresh on the scene. Franchise best on the team. Blue faces busting out the scene. New life is something like a dream. New life is something like a dream. New life is something like a new life is something like a dream. Life is something like a dream.
Blue face bustin' on the scene. Franchise best on the team. Blue face bustin' on the scene. New life is something like a dream. I'm back out fresh on the scene. Franchise best.
So as you can see, we're doing some conventional. We're not some conventional. We're doing sumo deadlifts today. I'm starting to transfer over into sumo deadlifts. It's starting to be a popular kind of thing, and I think it will be beneficial with how I'm built, since I have like longer legs, a short torso, longer legs, and I think we can eventually put up some real weight.
switching over to sumo, especially being able to get my hamstrings and glutes and hips a little bit more activated in this lift, so it would definitely be working another side, because usually, y'all know me, I'm all conventional. I like that getting down in that power position and just pull it up. But we're going to transfer over to sumo and see how it develops, you know, in strength and in my performance. So, yeah, feeling pretty good. I mean, it's heavy. I haven't deadlifted it forever. It feels heavy, but I think I can still get up to like 605 at least or something. But we'll see. We will see. You know, I had a nice little warm up. Got the hamstrings warmed up as well, just a mobility work. Thing about conventional is like, you know, I'm so like. Remember that pit bull when I did the video with pit bull and I pulled my back? It's like, you know, me playing back in the sports, it's like I can't. Conventional, I feel like it's just a little bit more open to injury versus sumo. So that's the main reason.
Waves. I shoot for stars up in my aim is straight. I lay in the sand line in the Palisades. I'm Alec Baldwin with the angry face. I'm Christian Bale with the black on black. And fuck these thoughts, I'd rather save the day. But if your man is a problem, then we can change the pace. Mom is running, I need to change my ways. I need to cop the crib under the redwoods. Rake the leaves up from the money trees. Plant the seed front and behind the scenes. I painted the dream how I live it. Well, smart and beware, they venom. I swear that I'm sick, I've got issues. I'm sick with these bars, bitch, I'm privileged. Bent off a sips of elixir. Bankroll need them commas and digits. My mannered, I'm honest intended. Lay low, not too much for attention. But Ben has shit popping, I mentioned. The shit in this life, I'm offended. Fuck it, it's cool, yeah, I get it though. Give a fuck less about how they feel, that's my mood.
My life been a treat, this shit looking vibrant. Been pilot, they know I'm fly shot it. Not much to say about the product, goddess. Go ahead and let them decide about me. State of mind that I've acquired. No question, my method can't check on me. That's just the hatred of fuel to fire. Got chillin' no kind. That's just the way we define it. Chase after mine, yeah. Give me my space, watch me in line. Pardon the tone, yeah. That's just the way. Try not to drown, fuck with the sound, yeah. Catch on the way. Try not to drown, yeah.
This life is sweet, my mood is sour. Fuck what you think, you could get a rose and sniff. I'm woke as shit, these niggas fake. So switch to switch, excuse all the temperament. You can catch a nigga riding venom. It's not a phantom, she ride a tandem. And now I'm the shit, I'm sore, but the flow though tantrum. They fucking with the kid, yeah, I'm on to something.
Camera run time on that was 7 minutes 32 seconds. Let the camera running. So I got all that done. 7 minutes
32
seconds.
Here, I fuck with the kid. It's lit if you ride in the wheels. Pivot, looking at a grimace. That's just how I'm living. Put my life on the sentence. Murdering the beat, give a nigga life sentence. Only Lord knows what I'm thinking for the minute. So I'm asking for repentance. If the cop of me a pendant.
My life been a trinity, shit looking vibrant. The pilot, they know I'm fly shot it. Not much to say about the product, goddess. Go ahead and let them decide about me. State of mind that I've acquired. No question, my method can't check on me. That's just the hatred of fuel to fire. Got chillin' no kind. That's just the way we define it. Chase after mine, yeah. Give me my space, watch me in line. Pardon the tone, yeah. That's just the way. Try not to drown, fuck with the sound, yeah. Catch on the way. Try not to drown, yeah.
Thank you. actually bothers me a lot to sprint too hard, because that sprint motion, the elbows bouncing back and forth, so it hurts on this side. So gotta bring the intensity down. That's it for me for now. I'm doing 2-a-days right now. This is the first session. Usually the second session is a little bit more conditioning stuff. I'm gonna just kind of get out my my big lifts at the beginning of the day, and then continue on throughout the rest of the day. I don't eat till about, it's 1:41, so I'm about to go have my first meal of the day. I wake up to like 10, and I got the house late. But yeah, it was a good day. Be back getting after it, baby. Let's get it. Don't forget to like, subscribe to the channel. Check out my programs. My programs are $10 right now. $10 with code RUGBY. So definitely grab some programs from your boy. $10 with code RUGBY. Don't forget that. Check out my Instagram, all that stuff, Twitch. Catch you guys later.